Lauryn Hill's album is now certified diamond. American singer, rapper, songwriter, and record producer Lauryn Hill has made history by becoming the first female rapper to ever have an album sell 10 million copies, courtesy of her iconic Grammy Award-winning debut album, The Miseducation of Lauryn Hill. Mm. The 16-track album, which featured Mary J. Blige, D'Angelo, and Carlos Santana, is Lauryn's only studio album, which was released in August 1998. There's a very small group of hip-hop artists such as Tupac's All Eyes on Me and Outkast's Speakable's The Love Below, who has sold 10 million copies of an album, and Lauryn Hill is officially the first woman to join them. Just so you know, The Miseducation of Lauryn Hill was also ranked as the highest female hip-hop album of all time by Rolling Stone, claiming the number 10 spot on its list of the 500 greatest albums.
Salute, Miss Lauryn Hill.
More than
salute.
20 years ago.
Do you understand?
Salute.
20 years ago and receiving awards. So, I mean, yesterday we talked about Davido, which was like 5 years ago. And this is 20 years ago, getting
an
a diamond certified reward or award. And I'm just like, you know what? I feel like this is the reward for good music. Mm-hmm. Because a lot of times we always talk about how, oh, you have to keep dropping, you have to stay relevant, you know, you have to stay fresh. But I feel like if you actually put in a very good body of work, it's evergreen.
And when I saw this news, it now made me go back to the project of listening to it.
And it's still so good.
Yes, and it's so good. And it's like the sound that we hear now.
You're
but
talking
with more
about
words.
Lauryn Hill now. Talking about Lauryn Hill. It's just put some respect on it. I mean, what do you expect from a Lauryn Hill? I mean, that's why I had to say salute, Miss Lauryn Hill. I mean, she's done so much. There is no how you would even mention certain things. There is no how you'd even remember Bob Marley too, that you'd not remember
Wyclef and
Fugees and all that. So what exactly are we talking about here? Congratulations. Celebrate Lauryn Hill every time.
In a recent interview, because they said you just dropped an album, since then you didn't bother dropping any other album.
Was the only album.
Yes, the only album that she has. And she said nobody from her record label is bugging her to drop an album. Perhaps even when she dropped the album, the reception she got at first, after sweating, ignoring her family, then later everybody accepted the album. She said she's not in that phase right now to leave her family and work on a project, because people like her, they will go all in. Ignore everything. I want to work on this project. Oh yeah,
and you
everybody
can always
go
tell the difference. Yes. Even people like Adele, you know, some people that when they put in their all, you can hear their soul in the music. It's amazing.
And that thing about being creative, and then, you know, what she said, she said that people not appreciating your work at some point, and then
not be like, after all,
that people are human beings. Don't think they don't even have anything, and then you're not saying anything after working so hard.
Look at everything right now.
Yes.
Massive congratulations.
Okay. Well, congratulations to Miss Lauryn Hill, and that's all we can take on entertainment news.